What's up guys, my name is Travis. I hope you guys enjoy that. So today topic is BTC guys going crazy, and a lot of people say it's simply going to almost around 1 cent. Is it possible? So let's talk about BTC. First of all, almost the Michael Saylor buying almost 1,000+ BTC, and the worth of these 1,000+ BTC almost around $50+ million. Just think about it, this much of volume is came into the market, and a lot of people say if this much of volume is came into the market, why market is just falling? And look at the exchange rate, and look at the exchange on OTC. Before dive into any conclusion, you have to see this one, because OTC trading just like a big whale, just buying and selling their, you know, BTC every single day, not in any hours. So what happened? If these people buying a huge quantity of BTC, so why BTC is just dumping? They are just making the cheap. If you look at the Twitter handle page of CG, they just said if these people dump like crazy, so Michael Saylor bought at very low price. So this is a crazy thing I just see in the, you know, Twitter handle page. The crazy tweets and the war is going on. So everything is fantastic, you know, $48,000. I'm just thinking $45,000 is the last support I'm just looking right now, and a little bit, but not a financial advice, I'm just sharing my personal opinion. So I'm just looking, if it fall from the $41,000, this is the worst for the BTC, and the bear market comes up. If the bear market comes up, so when we see some potential in an altcoin, so I just want to share with you guys the golden pocket which I'm looking in altcoin, not right now. Yeah, I'm just doing a little bit of trading, but you know what, because everything is not a bear market, because every coin pump like crazy, depend on the use case, depend on the owner performance, depend on the company performance, depend on the like how much liquidity they have it, and which exactly the partnership is going on in between. These are the key factor guys, we have to focus on it. I just always share these kind of things in my videos. Not only talk about the TA, not I'm talk about the graph. The graph is going higher and we sell it. Graph is goes lower, we have to buy it. No, it's not like that, because everything is depend on on-chain TA. It's not just like the one person running a company. So he is just controlling the whole market. It's not like that. Basically, everything is depend on FOMO. Everything is depend on a fear, and everything is depend on index. And I always say that index trading is perfectly fine when you do trades. So if it reach almost around 38,000, 38,000 is my prediction. And let me tell you, this is not a financial advice, guys. 38,000, 39,000 in between, if the price is stuck. So we see a massive gain in altcoin. And this is a crazy, because if you guys thinking like, if you fall like crazy, and what happened with the SLP? SLP need to be goes almost around 720, or even it's almost reaching a 10 cent. If it succeed to reach that level, so we see some barriers in between. So in between, we have to do some kind of index strategies we have to apply on it. So in this not I'm talk about the bear market, it's just coming up, and we have to think again what happened. I'm not say that, but this is not any kind of like any kind of fear. Accepting almost I'm accepting a 720. It need to be hold the position. If it hold the position, we see a skyrocket to the SLP, and not in this year, might be a next year quarter to two. We accept predicting the SLP going on good, but I'm thinking like if the bear market comes up, because the bull market, it didn't give any kind of return to the holders. So bear market is giving a massive return to the SLP, and that's why I'm holding SLP right now. So in the bear market, it's going higher. So I didn't sell my SLP, even I'm buying more. So $3,000 already invested and 720. So I bought more right now and see how long it's going to be. The bear market comes up, so I really need some money. So that's why I'm just buying. Alright guys, this is all about SOP related information and BTC related information. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Make sure to smash the subscribe, press the bell icon. Thank you for watching.